drifting down to Santa Fe to ride a bull in the rodeo. He's hooked on a feeling, addicted to a natural high. Don't know why it's appealing, all he knows is he's got to ride. He's addicted to danger, ruled by passion and pride. To pain and fear he's no stranger, but his lust needs to be satisfied. Hooked on an 8-second ride. Getting up down in back of the chutes makes that rosin burn. He's got his spurs on the heels of his boots. He's at the point of no return. Climbing over that chute gate, he settles down inside. The tension's rising, but he can't wait until they turn that bull outside. He's addicted to danger, ruled by passion and pride. The pain and fear is no stranger, but his lust needs to be satisfied. Hooked on an 8-second ride. Hooked on an 8-second ride. Hooked on an 8-second ride.
When he was 5 years old, his mom took him down to the round corral to watch his dad work with a young horse that he called Smokey. And man, did that horse buck. But his old dad, he just sat up there and rode him like there was nothing to it. And right then, the boy gained a whole new respect for the man. And from that day on, he knew that when he grew up, he wanted to be a cowboy.
At 17, cowboy's dreams ain't on fixing fences. Once he's seen him ride an old Cheyenne. Ranch routines and his old man schemes, this ain't where his heart is. But you know his daddy understands. Noonday comes, and father and son sit down to eat their dinner. Beneath that big Wyoming sky, his daddy knows he's got to let him go. The boy can't be a winner if he don't spread his wings and fly. Mind he's riding bulls down in Las Vegas, and soon he'll be on a trail that leads to Santa Fe. Sweet voice of freedom echoes down the ages and calls another cowboy on his way. Thank you.
fencing's done, the morning sun finds him past.